Hey everybody, you are on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to set up Roku on Sony TV. Let's go! Connect your Roku device to power supply and to the Sony TV via HDMI. Wait, if you are not logged in, you will need to select the language, time, Wi-Fi and log in to your Roku account. After that, you will be able to use Roku on the Sony TV. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.